around. Put your hands up. Do it now.
I hope you're hungry. You're gonna eat later.
I thought. Hi, what?
No look, right?
Hey, hey, who are you? Hey. Oh God, oh God, oh God!
You seriously hurt someone? I know! My head!
Give him all you got! See, now to clear!
Say what?
Nonsense. Mr. Sete is an honest businessman, and Mr. Yates is a pillar of the community. He would never think to break the rule.
What are we doing here, Dexy?
Monumental Records are longtime clients of Morgan Yates and Co. I thought we'd come show Don our support.
He's a blood-sucking leech. He's like evil incarnate. Good evening, sir.
Swipe left. Oh, ugh, swipe left.
How many glasses does that
super
make
like.
God. You're not kidding. I hope someone's keeping an eye on it.
That guy's going to need a stomach pump.
Jeez.
Oh.
You're lucky that bitch. Don't let him take control of this.
Don't hear you loud and clear.
Thank you.
Those Yosa brothers sure are taking their sweet time.
Uh-huh. Look, if I don't hear flames crackling, I'm heading back to the hotel. You seem a little preoccupied, dearest. Is it anything you'd like to share?
It's just... you never really know how you're going. And then one day... you know what you're doing.
I'm saying, no other law firm has this kind of brand penetration.
So, people all over the world know that Morgan Yates is known our law firm.
Yes. Why?
I'll take a look.
Mm-hmm. Hey, you!
Thank you. Boom.
Target.
Down in Papua New Guinea to avoid a storm. Luckily, the secluded Kolufa tribe was extremely hospitable. We taught them a few of our barbecue techniques, and they taught us how to make smoked tarantula.
Nonsense. Mr. Sete is an honest businessman, and Mr. Yates is a pillar of the community. He would never think to break the law.
Over there.
Gentlemen of the law, you're ashamed of yourself now. You're ashamed.
What the Baron? How many have been asked before?
What are we doing here, Dexie?
Monumental Records are longtime clients of Morgan Yates and Co. I thought we'd come show down.
Hola.
naked and...
Hey, psycho!
I could use a smoke meal right now.
Yeah, one with a hold up.
Why is the DJ still at the airport? Her LP collection was sent to Guatemala? Well, doesn't she have a digital set? She would rather what? That seems a little squishy.
EO of Kronstadt. I dare say congratulations are in order.
Hmm, it's cool there.
It's done. Now what?
Now, we strike at the heart.
Edwards. You know how to find him, don't you?
Why, Edwards finds you, 47. He is untraceable, and he never lets you forget it. He is cocky, and that will be his downfall.
What's the plan?
Too many eyes. Meet me at the Olive Grove at sunset. One last tango, 47. How did you know?
Your deal. That kind of power always comes with a price. What's yours?
I think you know. I am sorry. This is a necessary evil.
What have you done?
Ether Brand's neurotoxin transfers by touch. See, Edwards learns by his mistakes, 47. And as you've clearly demonstrated, brute force is futile. It had to be me. It was the only way.
To get this close.
My family. I know what you did. After all these years, I finally know.
I am sorry.
You didn't have a choice. I did. Providence used you, but I'm no better. All I saw was a blank slate, a weapon to wield. I told myself it was what you needed, but people aren't meant to be controlled. This is a kindness. Goodbye, Agent.